Hello everyone, I'm Sam Riker with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. Temperatures this morning as we begin the day near 40 degrees with light rain moving into the area. Winds from the north at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. You see the cold air is really way up in Minnesota and out in Colorado. We're going to stay nearly normal or just above normal in the area. We have rain moving closer to us as we speak. We put it in motion and you can see most of it's moving to the northeast with the heavier rain down near Grenada. That will move to the south of us. But later on today, this rain out in Texas will be moving across the area and our rain chances will increase later on this afternoon and during the overnight hours. This is the way the map should look late in the afternoon. Low pressure down in South Texas is going to be bringing warm air into the area, overriding the cool air at the surface, and that's what squeezes the moisture out across our area. Today, rain likely, a 60% chance of rain by late afternoon. High today 46, low 37. We take a look at the 7-day forecast. Tomorrow, cloudy, a 20% chance of showers. High 48, low 39. Rain likely again on Friday, a 70% chance of rain, high temperature 46, low 35. We could get a couple of inches of rain between these two events, maybe even 2.5 inches of rain across the area. Then Saturday we clear out, sunny, high 56, mostly sunny Sunday, high 60, partly sunny Monday with a high of 60, and then clouds across the area again next Tuesday, a 30% chance of showers with a high temperature of 58 degrees.